Hello and welcome to Flexmonster Pivot Table component. In this video, I will show you how to work with pivot charts in our component. With pivot charts, you can visualize your data in a new way. Now we are looking at a column chart containing lots of elements. To focus on a smaller amount of data, we can filter out values. For example, we want to see information for January and May. So we click on months, deselect all values, and choose only January and May. Here is the result. In the upper left corner, we see that current visualization is based on unit price. By using the drop-down list, we can switch to another active measure. Now our chart is based on quantity. When we click twice on any graphic element, we see the drill-through pop-up containing the raw data. We can select more than one hierarchy to columns or rows. Let's open the fields list and select payment method to rows. Now, at the left of each month, we see a plus icon. It means that each month can be expanded to show underlying values. If we have one hierarchy with multiple levels, the same plus icon will also be shown to drill up and down the hierarchy. For multiple hierarchies or single multi-level hierarchies selected to columns, please use the plus sign on the legend. Our pivot chart can show several measures at once. To achieve that, we choose Charts, Multiple Values. Here we see that sum of unit price is shown as red color, and sum of quantity is shown as blue. In the drop-down list, we can select which measures should be shown. Now let's see how to switch between different chart types. Use Charts tab and select the type here. So, today we've seen how to use our pivot charts. In my next video, I will show you how to use toolbar to access the most popular features easily. Thank you for watching us and have a good day!